Just wanted to show that this crude vacuum molding, we don't need fasteners. This is the back where it holds the batteries and the fan. And if you, shake upside down, nothing comes out. So you can see that the battery just plugs right in, snaps in. There'd be a top and bottom contact for it. And also, fan just kind of plugs in, because I vacuum molded it so that it has a nice fit. And the plastic springs out slightly and makes a nice fit. Okay, so that's what we're talking about.